Dr. Thompson, the chief editor of Health and Development magazine. We are in the convention center as part of the Texas Municipal League. And with me is
Martha Castex Tatum, current president of the Texas Municipal League.
You actually was moderating the opening session, besides a lot of preparations that you've done as a host city. What was so particular about the success, and what do you attribute all of the opening session success to?
Well, quite frankly, we're excited to have over 2,500 mayors and council members and their staff here in the city of Houston. We've been working hard to prepare for this conference. We're excited to kick off with our opening session today. We had a phenomenal speaker who talked about overcoming adversity and our new normal. And it just speaks to what we've been going through over the last couple of months. I mean, having an in-person conference, there just is no comparison. So all of the preparation that we have made to make sure that our attendees are staying safe and maintaining the proper protocol so that they can return back to their cities in a safe state, and they will have learned more about how to be great leaders for our cities. And we're excited about having them here in the city of Houston.
The keynote speaker itemized a number of motivational and inspirational points which attendees and participants should take home. Which of them stood out particularly to you?
What stood out most to me from the keynote speaker is the new normal. And what we consider a new normal, quite frankly, really isn't. When he did the survey about what was important to us during the pandemic, and we saw the high percentage of everyone saying family, it really made me think, you know, was the family the most important prior to the pandemic and after the pandemic? It is all about perspective. And so we know that our families are important to us, but the way he presented it just made us really think about it in a new way. And so excited that he was able to share his accomplishments, even though he did have a misstep and he had some challenges in his life. It's all about perspective. And we need to be able to overcome the adversities in our lives.
In a couple of minutes' time, there is the grand opening of the
Exhibit Hall.
And what do you think should be particular that you want your participants from out of town to see?
We want all of our attendees to tour the exhibit hall. We want to make sure that we give thanks to our sponsors, because we could not hold conferences like this without our sponsors. And then we also want our attendees to talk to our vendors, because there are sure to be some booths that can help to enhance their service in their cities.
Finally, you are pro-tem mayor of the city of Houston. And a lot of people are expecting to hear some of the inputs that you, Mayor Sylvester Turner, and some of the leadership in the city that we work in partnership in the past 2 years in control of COVID-19. Houston actually came out on top of the major big cities in the management of COVID in terms of output, the numbers, the deaths, prevalence. It could be better. But compared to Chicago, Los Angeles, and New York, Houston came on top. What advice do you have to some of the little cities who today will be having a meeting related to how to use the COVID money vis-a-vis what you guys are doing in the city of Houston?
So my advice to some of the small cities would be to listen to their constituents and the people who live in their cities. It is so vitally important, and I say this all the time. Many times the people closest to the problems have the solutions. So if we make sure that we are listening to the people that we serve, along with working for their best interests, I think we can always find the answer, and we are stronger together.
Congratulations. Lots of people said congratulations in the way you moderated the session, and feel like they don't miss the presence of Mayor Turner. What do you say?
Well, it's always good.